Good morning! And today we are on a different task. I have to put these welds in the correct height and I have to extend this pipe. I just put in a rubber seal and now I have to push this one down over it. This smaller black piece that I have here goes on top, and then I have raised it up by 33 centimeters, and that's what I need. But I have to throw that sand on top of the roller before the next truckload comes. The third two yesterday, and those are out there who is pushing it all out, broke down. So basically, right as we stopped loading, they stopped receiving. That means also that. Sorry about that, the phone always rings. See if I can get lucky and get this one in. Day of the week, so take a deep breath and relax. It's nice working with computers. Need a little love. Thank you.
very good to climb obstacles. Second truck will arrive here any minute. So I will hurry up and throw this away so we can. I think he can. Oh yeah, there is enough room so we can drive past me on my right side. Need to cut that wheel down there down to the correct height, and then I'll be done at this end, and then I'll go down where they are starting to lay pipe now or drain and fill that area in, and hopefully next week I'll be digging down from the pond and across the field where we need to get the water from the pond and down to a stream. At least that's what they are hoping we will be ready for. It's all on the drawing boards right now. Somebody has to give us a okay, go for it. And we'll do it. Won't be able to see him, and he won't be able to fit behind my rear end. When I turn or swing with this machine, my rear end has an overhang as on around 1.7 meters. Quite big at the rear end.
Do not tell her that I said that.
But the counterweight on this machine is 6.7 tons. Bare lige som sidst, og lige laver en smule mellemrum. Det passer perfekt. It's a Volvo, and he actually have the exact same engine in the truck as I have in this excavator. Or the base model of it, anyway. It's a Volvo D13 diesel engine. Mine is a Euro 4, and this one, I believe, is a Euro 5. At least what I have. Wow, oh man, there I am. The D13, as far as I know, they use on their on-road trucks. Up to 560 horsepower, and in this excavator it's rated at 307 or 8 ish thereabout. And if you go to the marine diesel engines, the Volvo Penta series, the D13 engine is up around 1100. That's crazy. It's a 12.8 liters diesel engine. And in this machine it has 700 newton meters of torque at 1100 RPM. So it's pretty powerful. It's powerful enough for what I need. clean all this up and back on the roller and so on and so on. So I'm down with the people that are draining and I'm going to backfill with this type of gravel. Something today without sweating too much. But everybody take care and we'll see you one day.